let's try out a brand new tool. A Husqvarna Splitting Maul. Should have no trouble on this sycamore. So sycamore has an interlocking grain that kind of spirals as it grows. That's why on a sawmill, you're better off quarter sawing sycamore. If you flat saw it or riff saw it, it's going to bow everywhere.